This is the website Academia, and I saw this on the video that Informant just put up. It's titled A Loving Provision: How Former Jehovah's Witnesses Experience Shunning Practices. And it's from the University in Brussels, the Faculty of Law and Criminology, an actual academic study, A Loving Provision: How Former Jehovah's Witnesses Experience Shunning Practices. Fantastic. Seriously. To get something like this that's current, it's just excellent.